Dolmen is a crystal whose radiation has interdimensional properties. It makes the membranes that separate universes thinner, making different realities collide. An interdimensional rift appeared at the mining station in Revion Prime. The entire installation was infested by creatures, and who knows what else. We need to contain the effects of this catastrophe before it's too late. Your mission is to go to the mining station in Revion Prime, exterminate the creatures, and bring back samples and crystals so we can study ways to contain future incidents. You will be teleported to the station. We will provide tactical support, but once inside the station, you will be on your own. Due to interference, the teleportation will be turbulent. We count on you to contain this crisis. Preparing to teleport in 3, 2, 1. Welcome to Revion Prime.
Commander, come in.
What happened?
Something interfered with the teleport. I've never seen readings like this.
Are you sure I'm in the right place?
If I'm reading it right, you're on the disposal area. Keep us informed on your progress.
I found a beacon. I'll send a signal, see if you can sync.
Decoding now. I managed to synchronize the signal with Zone Starship. This driller is a VIP. He helped us bypass the interference. I will teleport him to the ship. Now you can use beacons to teleport to the ship.
Great.
Collected from the field show high-density polymer chains and intriguing technology. You should be able to incorporate that technology to yours with the synthesizer.
Siun se rodar ek se vata mok mok aingolon set zoan. Eu fik mok sele.
Thank you.
I'm getting a signature ahead.
What is the threat level?
Huge. Bigger than everything you've faced so far. Make sure you're ready and equipped for the challenge.
Thank you.
The creature is dead.
The webs seem to be losing density. It's like the creature was exerting influence upon the material.
Interesting.